This is the 1975 Westinghouse front loader. And they call this the tall tumbler. And that's due to the fact that it has a bottom drawer here, which can be used to store detergent or softener or anything you want to put in there. But it raises the height of the washing machine up to a waist level, so it's easier to load and unload. So it does have a tub light inside there. It comes on when you open the door. There's the tub. It's got a red paddle that says Lint Chaser on it. And the other paddle is the gray one. And you see they're kind of offset like that. The gray one doesn't have anything on it, but if anybody knows why this is called a Lint Chaser, maybe you could leave a remark in the comments. I can't see how it could chase lint away, but anyway, the other interesting feature about this is you could put your clothes on the open door and it will weigh them and it will tell you what to set your water level switch at. You see minimum, small, medium, regular, and large. And of course, there's the adjustable water level. So I'll put some clothes on there to demonstrate in a moment how that works. So I have about, I'd say maybe 6 pounds of clothes there. And the scale tells me that's approximately a medium size load. So the water level is set at medium. And I'll be doing a hot wash with a cold rinse. Why not a warm rinse? Because it's kind of chilly today. It's freezing out there. So let's put it on hot wash and warm rinse. And I've got a Persil pod that I'm going to toss in there. And then let's just load these clothes in. There we go. And I'll be right back.